I think the thing that makes math research at the University of Waterloo unique is just the sheer scale of it.
An incredibly supportive research environment for mathematical research.
How many different mathematicians we have and how many different areas of research there are here.
And that leads to being able to use all of these different resources.
It's really nice because there is cohesion with people who are very different from me.
There are just many more researchers doing many, many more diverse things.
So many different colleagues to discuss my research interests with and collaborate with and also work with such incredibly motivated students.
We study mathematics from an abstract point of view.
To understand biology and to learn more about medicine.
To enrich the world.
To identify disparities that exist in outcomes that we as a society care about.
To show something wasn't possible.
To help improve people's lives overall.
Imagine that everything you see around you could potentially work like an iPad screen. This has a really very exciting potential for how to embed computation in the world.
My group work a lot on modeling sex differences in physiology so that we can understand how men and women might develop certain diseases differently and how they should be treated differently.
Not many universities in the world have a faculty of mathematics, which I think really open up new opportunities for us as researchers and for our students. It's ultimately what leads the faculty of mathematics at the University of Waterloo to have such huge impact in the world.